हे गाइस वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो गाइस, समवन आस्किंग व्हाट इज ड्रॉप बॉक्स प्रोसेस। सो ड्रॉप बॉक्स प्रोसेस इज बेसिकली ड्रॉप बॉक्स वीजा प्रोसेस इज बेसिकली फॉर दोज हु हैज अ वीजा ऑलरेडी एंड देयर वीजा इज अबाउट टू एक्सपायर और ऑलरेडी एक्सपायर। सो व्हेन दे गो फॉर अ रिन्यूअल ऑफ वीजा, दैट टाइम व्हाट दे नीड टू डू, दे जस्ट नीड टू टेक एन अपॉइंटमेंट एंड नीड टू पे वीजा फीस। And after that, they don't need to go for biometric interview. After paying visa fees and appointment, they just need to submit the requirement document only. Okay. So this is the basically process. So this is not for the fresher basically. If someone applying for first time, then this facility is not for them. Dropbox visa facility is basically for those who has already visa and it's already expire or about to expire within a few months, like 6 months or 12 months. For those only apply for Dropbox visa process. Okay guys, I hope this video is really helpful for you. If you watching my video first time and not yet subscribe, then please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that whenever I upload fresh video regarding cruise or cruise ship job, you'll get the notification. Okay guys, ciao, see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.